Sfax is a great business centre for Tunisia. It's a very important part of the UK's relationship with Tunisia. I'm delighted to be here with our ambassador and see something of its work. I very much hope so. Yesterday I signed a memorandum of understanding with CPEX in relation to more export opportunities for those from Tunisia. We think there's more business that can be done between us. And the memorandum of understanding was to help Tunisian exporters export more to the United Kingdom. So that means more business, more jobs, and more jobs certainly in areas such as Sfax, which is so important.
إطار التعاون البريطاني التونسي، احنا كنا من اول الشركات في تونس اللي تعاملت ولانفورتي ماتريال من بريطانيا، فهمت؟ هما جو يثبتوا في الماتريال نتاعهم، وانا هذه لفتة نظر لها من العين الكبيرة، خاطر كون وزير يستعنى ويثبت في سلعته اللي راكبة في تونس واللي راكبة وش اسمه الحريف نتاعو ساتيسفي ولا مش ساتيسفي، سي ديجا تخي بيان. احنا عطينا ثقة فيهم في سلعتهم، نحبهم هما زي يعطيو ثقة فينا في الكفاءة الطبية نتاعنا. احنا في تونس الحمد لله من أكبر الأقطاب في إفريقيا، نجم نقول أكبر قطب إفريقي في مجال الصحة، فهمتني؟ والسياحة الاستشفائية والجراحة في قطاع الصحة أون جينيرال، مكسب كبير خذيناه من دولة الاستقلال. المكسب هذا إن شاء الله احنا ندعموه بالكفاءات الطبية.
Well, I'm going to see a lot more of it just now and see the work of Brandon Medical here and have a look at the work that's been done. But some of the new technology I've just seen at the Science Park, which is telemedicine, which is where you can develop systems whereby people can stay in home, they're monitored in a primary care center or a secondary care location, which helps them. They can be tracked for their ECG, they can be tracked for their blood pressure, things that will save them a visit to a clinic, which saves everyone time and makes sure people can perhaps be monitored in a predictive way so that people are able to tell if something is going to go wrong, which is so important. This is these are advances which Tunisia is able to display to the world. It seemed to me absolutely right up to date with the best of technology we have in the United Kingdom. So I think it's a very fruitful partnership.